Juan Murillo is behind bars accused of stabbing a man Thursday. Deputies found Murillo and the victim on a Waco Sand Road in rural McLennan County. The victim was stabbed multiple times in the upper left chest and arm and told deputies it was an unprovoked attack. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Murillo denies stabbing the victim or knowing anything about the assault. His bond is $30,000.